Lawmakers today looking into how the Biden administration dealt with that Chinese spy balloon that was shot down off the coast, off the Carolina coast. The Pentagon, meanwhile, confirming four other balloons have spied on sensitive sites in the U.S. Senators holding their first hearing today to figure out why it took so long for the balloon to be dealt with. President Biden has been criticized for not shooting down the balloon sooner. However, the president has defended his decision to wait.